From Robbins, Illinois, 6'4" guard, Dwyane.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war, you could talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame.
Wade is the closest thing we have to Michael Jordan in his ability to impact, to explode on a game. I'm talking about just take it over, take it up a whole nother level, where when you're watching TV, you say, well, wait a second, that guy's way better than anybody on the court.
Right here for the heat.
Thomas, Wade with a steal, with two. Wade puts it up for the win. Yeah, baby!
He did it! Dwyane Wade!
He averaged 34.7 points, the third highest scoring average from a player in his first NBA Finals. He averaged 7.8 rebounds and 3.8 assists. Congratulations, 2006 MVP, Dwyane Wade.